Hey y'all, so I am pulled over in downtown Omaha. First, let me give it a minute and, just kind of remind you that there's 13 days left. Lucky number 13. So I'm heading into town. The Salons Bank happens to be in downtown Omaha, so I'm heading down that way. Stop at a red light and end up with someone behind me following me and taking pictures of the back of my car, which I'm sure include my license plate. So I wave out the window, by the way, so it'll be interesting to see if these pictures get posted because I said hello. But said person just kept following me and kept taking pictures of the back of my car. So Jon Jacobsen, I'm gonna call you out for this. It's not cool. Don't go posting my license plate on your parlor. If you have something to say to me, then call me. My number's public. Let's have a conversation because you didn't show up at the forum for the CBCA and the Working Families Party. And just following me around and taking pictures of the back of my car is not cool. It's not cool to do to me or any other woman for that matter. It's not cool. So I'm going to call you out on it and I'm not letting you get away with it. Have a great day. Everybody stay well. Wear your masks and watch out for the guys that follow you and take pictures of the back of your car like creeps.